Thank you for the resub, Vilma.
Thank you.
Hey chat, normally I would let the song finish, but you guys have waited long enough. I think we got the scuffedness already done and out of the way. So the reason why I'm late is because as I was literally sitting down on my computer to start booting up the stream at like 7:50, I was gonna start booting up the stream. And my computer decides to do an auto update, right? So it just shuts down and starts updating. So I actually started the stream from my phone, and then now my computer's up, so I'm back on my computer now. So hopefully we have the scuffedness done and out of the way. So hopefully, yeah. Let's see. Oh wow, we have a bunch of resubs. Thank you so much for the resubs. Who do we have? Who do we have? We have a resub from Vilma. Thank you so much. And also Moon. Thank you, Moon. Hey, guess what? What? No more scuff. Hopefully no more scuff, but you know, we'll see. Okay, let's do our fancy transition thing. Music Monday. Oh wait, I think there was two mics for a minute there. That was weird. Okay, chat. So first of all, I need Chat, I need someone to volunteer to make me like a special screen specifically for Music Monday. Yes, it's Monday. At least it is for me. I don't know what it is for you, but it's Monday for me. So yeah, for those of you who didn't see the tweet, I'm starting something new. I'm decided to call it Music Monday because it sounded fun. So basically the first Monday of every month that that I'm able to stream on, I'm going to be doing a music slash jam stream. You know, if I'm not able to, you know, stream on the Monday, then I'll do a, you know, a makeup stream or something, you know, makeup Music Monday or something stupid. Tuesdays are worse than Mondays. Oh yeah, Tuesdays are kind of annoying. I work on Tuesday, so that definitely doesn't make things better for me. Okay, I guess we can. Yikes, that voice crack. I skipped school today. Well, that wasn't smart, but hey, you do you. I'm not the person to tell you to not do that, because I've definitely done that. But I mean, no, I haven't, because I'm a good role model. Okay, let's hop right into the music. Let's hop right into the music. So this is a song that I actually completely basically forgot about until I heard it on it was on a playlist I have with some of my friends on Spotify. Actually, it's a playlist I actually have with Josh, Eitan, and Ollie, actually. We started a playlist together. And it's actually on the playlist. And I actually. Oh, I just knocked over my guitar stand. Hold up. Guitar's fine, though. Don't worry. So, you're kind of quiet? Yeah, I know. I'm quiet because. So I don't, like, kill the microphone when. When I start singing, so I don't be very here. Let me just swap my mic inputs real fast. Okay, there you go. Now it's better. So now I can be normal, and then as soon as I start singing, I can turn it down. I sent it on. I'm outside, so oh, here we go. Yeah, don't get kidnapped. Anyways, so this song I actually forgot about until I heard it on a playlist that I have with some friends with Josh, Eitan, and Ollie. And I forgot about it, and I found my mic. I'm sorry. And I actually forgot about it, and I actually played it for a family friend's wedding, actually. And I actually completely forgot about it. It was last summer. I played it for a wedding. It was an outdoor wedding, and they kind of hired me. Yeah, they hired me to technically they didn't hire me. They had their wedding at our house because we have a decent like outside backyard. Don't know how to play ukulele. I do. So we have. Thank you so much for the. Josh, thank you so much for the sub, Joshy Poo. Anyways, so we have a pretty decent yard at our house, and so you know, due to COVID having just hit, they couldn't really have a wedding venue, and so my mom offered to have them come, you know, have the wedding at our house outside, and so they did. And my parents' wedding gift to them was having me, play, you know. Do music for their wedding. So that was actually pretty fun. They ended up giving me like $60 worth of a Steam gift card, so that was cool. I was able to get I actually think that might have been when I actually bought Portal, Josh, if you're still in the chat. That might have actually been when I bought Portal. I think it was. Water for you thing sing. Oh, thank you, Tiffany. So that actually was probably when I bought Portal. I bought a bunch of games at that point. But anyways, so long story short, that's the last time I played the song. And it's a good one, so I hope you guys enjoy. This is Bloom by the Paper Kites. Oh, gotta swap my mic inputs. Hold up, chat. Let me do this real fast so I don't deafen you. There we go, I'm quiet now, but it's fine because I sing loud. In the morning when I wake, and the sun is coming through. Boy, you fill my lungs with sweetness, and you fill my head with you. Shall I write it in a letter? Shall I try to get it down? Oh, you fill my head with pieces of a song I can't get out. Can I be close to you? Ooh, ooh. Can I be close to you? Ooh. Can I take you to a moment where the fields are painted gold and the trees are filled with memories of the feelings never told? When the evening pulls the sun down, the day is almost through. Oh, the whole world, it is sleeping, but my world is you. Can I be close to you? People trying to get me to play for their funerals as if, oh, hold up, I rolled over my cable. As if I'm not going to be dying before all of you suckers. Can I request a song? I don't know, Josh, can you? Can you? Come on, bro, your mom's an English teacher. You should know that. It's may I, just kidding, no. Yes, Josh, what do you want to hear? What do you want to hear, Josh? Oh, I forgot his stream is so lagged for him. So we're gonna be sitting here for like 5 minutes before he finally responds. Hi Eitan, an evening I will not forget. Oh, okay, Josh, just for you, Joshy Poo, I'm gonna give it a shot. I do not know or think I have the range for it, but we will give this a shot. This is gonna be weird. Okay, how low is it? How low is the original key? This is gonna be so weird. Was found, I kept my hope just like a... This song is originally written and played by Dermot Kennedy, who is a baritone. I am not a baritone in the slightest. So Here's my cape. I'll hold up. How are you, Zeus man? I am okay, Moon. Thank you for asking. How are you?
Love was found. Just kept my hopes like I'd hope to. Same sea for feelings deep blue.
The question is, because it goes so high, though, at the end.
See that I will not forget purple, blue, orange, red, these colors. This evening I will not forget.
Okay, I think I can go a tiny bit higher, and I think we'll be okay. We're gonna go a half step higher. Okay, here we go, here we go. This is gonna be so bad, chap. Here we go. I gotta figure out how to set my piano up and make it come through. Actually, hold up, pause. Chat, let me see if I can actually figure out how to make that work. Cause it's coming through. Oh, interesting. Wait, chat, can you actually hear that? It's gonna sound so bad.
Love was found.
Okay, I feel like it's gonna sound really bad because it is not. I do not have a very good quality piano at all. But we're gonna go to chat. Also, chat, I actually moved my microphone this afternoon so I can actually play the piano now. Now the microphone's on the opposite side of my desk, which is the same size as my piano, so I can actually play this now. The problem is I can't see my computer screen while I'm doing this. Hold up. Maybe this was a mistake. Okay, hold on. Oh, there's cables everywhere. I need cable management, chat. Someone chat, I will sing you. Chat, I will write you a song. I will write you a song if you come and do my cable management for me in my bedroom. Just come completely redo my room. Set me up a nice recording studio, a nice streaming studio, and I will write you a song. I'm just kidding, I can't write people. That's not true. Should I? Oh, Josh, should I? Let me put my wallet in my pocket. Josh, should I tell them? I don't know if I've even told you this. Should I tell them the main reason why I have only ever written one person a song and have then sworn to never do it ever again? Have I told you that, Josh? And if so, should I tell chat the reason why? Okay, so let me see here. There's gotta be a better way to do this.
Story time. Oh jeez, this is so bad. At least tell me. Eitan, I think I might have actually told you already.
Okay, chat, so we have a slight problem. So when I play my piano, it comes through and you guys can hear it, but I can't hear it. So that Okay, hold up. Let me figure out a better way to do this. Hold up. This is, and I said the stuffedness was over, chat. Let's see here. Yeah, sure. Release this one. Plug this one in here. I have so many cables, chat. I want to know the story. Josh, does this mean I need to tell a story? Okay, I'm gonna unplug my headphones from my computer and plug them into my interface. Scuff never left, chat. Guff never left as I disappear underneath my computer. Okay. Plug that in here. Now, oh, I can hear myself now. Ooh, ooh. Okay, I can hear myself through my microphone. Let me turn this up. It'll be okay, these two. Should be. Okay, so let me. Oh, thank you so much for the sub. Why did that not make a sound? Oh, because I'm not plugged into my computer. Okay, I'm going to figure out a way better scuff things. Anyways, chat. Chat, are you ready for a. Okay, I'm just going to tell you guys. Okay, so basically. Here, story time. Story time with Zeus. This is gonna make you all cry. This is so sad. So basically, I wasn't necessarily dating this girl, but we were together for 5 years. We only ended up dating for like the last two, because specifically my parents are very strict. They wouldn't let me date till I was older. So we were together for about 5 years, and it was her birthday, and so I was like, you know what? I'm gonna write her a song. So I didn't. I put my heart and soul in this thing, and I wrote her a song, and I got her like a like $40 like antique necklace I found at an antique shop. I was like, oh, this is sick. She's gonna love it, right? So I play her the song, right? Or I recorded the song. It was really bad quality because, you know, I didn't have a good recording setup, but I did my best. And I gave it all to her. And get this, the day after, she dumps me over text, okay? So that's horrible, right? But get this, it gets worse, okay? So she dumps me over text the day after her birthday, the day after I did all this for her, okay? 2 weeks after she does that, she starts dating her quote-unquote best friend. And I was already suspicious because, like, you know, who isn't suspicious of their girlfriend's guy best friend, right? But I was like, you know what? I trust her. You know, we've been together for 5 years at this point. I trust her. And that was a mistake. So after that, I decided that I am never going to write a song for anyone ever again. And yeah, that's story time. Okay, let's play some music. Okay, wait, this is weird, though. Okay, can I, like, move my piano? Because I can't see the lyrics. Hold up. Let me pull up the lyrics on my phone. How do you sound so happy? Because it was, like, 2 years ago. Remember that chick broke the day after we did that one song? Yeah, Josh knows. Josh knows. Oh, jeez. Josh, I got some stories. How do you sound so happy? Because... humor is my coping mechanism. Zos has a phone. He does. It's an Android, and it's a piece of shit, but it's okay. Evening, I will not forget. How else would I have recorded a TikTok? Come on, guys. You're smarter than this. You got to be smarter than this. Okay. Let's see. I was playing the original key. Plus three. So, capo three. So, maybe one, two, three. Oh. Okay, we'll try capo 4. Okay, this might be a little high, but so we might get some falsetto in there. Either that, or we're gonna get some hella growls and rasps up there. But we'll find out. Okay, here we go. Here we go, chat. Is this the right key? There we go. When love was found.
And I'm always thinking
I'm not that good at the piano, I'm gonna be honest, chat. I know there are definitely some pianists in the audience, and I do not play piano as well as I should definitely be able to. Wait, piano's loud compared to vocals. Okay, thank you, Josh. Thank you, Josh. I will turn up my microphone. I'm louder now. Yay. Actually, let me turn it down some. Turn mic down, turn piano down. Here, hold up. Let me read chat. Hold up. So I should do music stream together sometime. That would be sick. You not say it's bad. I am bad at piano. Okay, for anyone who actually like plays pianos, like classically trained, I am bad at piano. I can literally only play single chords. That is it. I can only play single chords. Like, I could do, like, you know, the little, like, the small little things here and there with my right hand, but I can literally do nothing with my left hand other than play the octaves, which is funny. Chat, remind me at some point to, like, tweet a picture of just how big my hands are and how far I can stretch my left hand. Dude, well, let me have a, I have a ruler here. Hold up. Let me, I could crush a small child with my hand. Hold up. Okay, 9 inches. I actually, hold up. 9.5. I can reach 9.5 inches between my left thumb and pinky. Yes, Josh. What do you want? Josh, stop yelling at me. What do you want? Does Josh need to get a timeout? Do we need a timeout, Josh? That's true. Josh does. Hear me out. Hydrate. I did. I literally just finished drinking. Josh does play piano well. Josh plays piano very well. At one point, we were trying to figure out how to make him be the drummer and the pianist at the same time. Okay, no, not okay. Everyone, don't use your drumies all at the same time, because I'm just gonna take like 6 sips at one time and be done. So like, don't worry, I'm gonna keep drinking. But on the plus side, thanks to Josh requesting that song, now we're gonna get the rasp this entire stream. Like right there, I literally came out there and I'm just talking. Okay, this is gonna be fun now. This is gonna be fun. Okay, Josh, should we do some originals? I'm ignoring everything chat says because obviously they're gonna say yes. But Josh, should we do some originals? Like some of the ones that I was mentioning earlier. What do you think? Should that be good? Would that be good? Yeah, chat saying yes. Duh. Never would have guessed that. Wait until next time. Josh, when Josh, and I'll complete with you. Hold up, I want to do the original song. Okay, hold up. Actually, here's an idea. Okay, I want to do at least one original. So let me see here. Okay, slash poll. How many options can I give for a poll? How many options? Okay, response. Oh, I can add a bunch. Okay, question. Which song? Okay, responses. Okay, we have. I will do 6 feet under again. Although you have all heard it. In case you guys want to hear it again, that's an option there. What else we have? Okay, where's the rest of them? Where's the rest of them? What is this one? What is this song? Ooh. Oh, okay. I forgot about this one. Okay, can I add a new one? No, I can't. Okay. Let me make sure there's no other good ones there. I mean, like, you know, they're all decent, but I wanna. I wanna make sure I'm not forgetting any of the ones that I wrote that I've played for Josh, because those ones are good. Josh, should we include Switchblade in there or not? See chat right now. Hold up, let me look at my stream manager so I can read chat. Hold up. Oh, I missed a bunch. Always oh, hold up. What, Kenny? Wait, is Kenny here? Ruh-roh. Kenny, aren't you supposed to be skiing? The man, the myth, the Kenny. When's the last time you played that one? Switch. Oh, all of these I haven't played in so long. I can only have 5 options for the poll. You're so quiet.
Is this better?
Here, there we go. I'm loud now. Josh. Oh, Kenny died. That's unfortunate. ASMR's host, no. Okay, Josh, should we do Switchblade or one of the other ones? I have 5. I have like 6 songs I could play, but I can only have 5 options. I like to hear Switchblade. Okay. Then which one to get rid of? Okay. Tell you what, chat. I'm gonna do these 5, and then we also have Switchblade. So if you want to hear Switchblade, I guess just say that on the chat. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna find a different song to play, and we're gonna let this poll run for like. Are there any mods in chat? Josh, pay attention to the poll, because I'm gonna be able to see. I'm gonna set it for like a 3-minute poll. And I'm gonna play a different song. Okay, I'm gonna start the poll. Okay, there we go. Which song? Okay, that's running. Switchblade is also another one. So Josh, pay attention. If people start spamming Switchblade, I guess I'll do that one. I'm gonna find a different song to play while you do that one. Okay. I had one I wanted to play. What was it? I wanted some Need to Breathe. I haven't done Need to Breathe in a long time. Need to Breathe. I've only played one of their songs, which is disappointing. Actually, 2. Technically 2. Mods component pause is the best timeline. Oh, because I made the poll, that's why. Okay, this is, I tried Googling for their song. Let's see, Should Drive All Night. Ooh, that's a good, Josh, I like the way you think, Joshy boy. Joshy poo. Joshy washy. Okay, I'm going to Need to Breathe. I'm just going to look on Spotify, and I'm going to see which one is their top one that people like. Who am I? Ooh. Home Night is good. Okay, discography. Okay, let's look through. Okay, I really like the Reckoning album. What do we got from there? Oh, got it. Okay, chat. For those of you who don't know, which is probably most of you, because probably most of you probably don't know. Oh wait, Josh is leaving. Oh, bye Josh. Bye Joshy. Oh, he's gonna miss it. Oh man. Oh well. Those of you who don't know, Need to Breathe is one of my favorite bands. Has been one of my family's favorite bands for many, many years, like as long as I remember. And they are technically a Christian rock band. However, they do branch out oftentimes. So this is one of my personal favorites of theirs. It is a Christian song, so for those of you, if you're not Christian or you don't want to listen to it, you can leave, that's okay, but I like the song, so I'm going to play it. I think it's a really good song, and I really like it. It's a really good song. Let me switch my mic inputs back. Okay, there we go. Okay, yeah, that's it. Here we go.
A host of hurts we come across, none of which alike, from the air inside the birthing room to darkness where we die. Oh, I feel just as strong as any man I know. I'm not able
Okay, what won the poll? Moon or whoever was paying attention, what won the poll? Wait, why don't I just do all of them? I am a fool, chat. I could just do all of them. Oh, jeez. Sorry, Zosa has zoned out because food. 6 feet under. I've literally already played 6 feet under. Do you guys really want to hear that one again? I gave you 5 other brand new songs, and you guys picked the only one that you've already heard before. And you know, the song "Boys Will Be Bugs" at Cape Town. I do not, but I can try and learn it at some point. Album drop. I'm trying. Only one we know. Yeah, but you. Okay, but based off the title, you can hear the other ones. So. See, now I don't know what to do. Like, do we. Which one do I play now? Branch out. You don't gotta know the others to enjoy them. Very true, Tom. Very true. So, which one do I play? I don't know which one won, because Moon wasn't paying attention. What's your favorite? I don't know. I don't know any Lemon Demon. What's your favorite play? I don't know. I haven't played like any of these songs in so long. Okay, I'll try. I'll do Devil, I guess. Problem is, I was keeping these all in a Google Docs, and most of these I didn't actually name, so they're all just in Google Docs as untitled document. Is this the right one? This is it. Okay, here we go. Play Switchblade. Okay. I'll do Devil, then I'll do Switchblade because Josh wants to hear that one. Okay. See if I can remember how to play this one. Yeah, Josh, aren't you supposed to be at work? Or is it your activity feed? Is what my activity feed? What? Where's my guitar pick? Where did I put that? Oh, fuck. Where did I put that? Hold up. What the hell? Okay, chat, it would appear that my guitar pick just left. So let me see. Please tell me I have an extra of the same kind. That's close, but it's not the same. It's not my pick. Where did my pick go? Did I put it on my keyboard? Oh, I just turned on my scroll lock. Whoops. Where did it go? Like, it was kind of a joke at first, but like, where did it actually go? And that's the last one I have. I bought like a 12 pack of them like 2 years ago, and that's the last one. I just impaled myself on an extra guitar string. Very cool. Okay, I guess I'll just use the pick that's similar to it. Okay, I don't even remember how this one goes, hold up. To be honest, I don't remember how that one goes, so we're gonna do Switchblade because Josh wanted to hear that one, and that one's a fun one. I haven't put this one in forever either. I bet you guys can guess who it's about. Where is that? Hold on, where is that? Scroll past all the untitled document ones. There it is. There we go. Okay. Swap my mic input. And okie dokie, let's give it a shot. I did not run, no, I did not hide. I could not see.
in your eyes. You ripped me up, cut just like a knife. Tore me to pieces. You ruined my life. Still, I need you. Cut me deep. It's like a switchblade. Buried me, made me dig my own grave. You locked me up inside my own mind. You filled my brain up with all your landmines. I did not run, no, I did not hide, 'cause I could not see the murder in your eyes. Me up, cut just like a knife, tore me to pieces. You ruined my life, but still I need you. You sang so sweetly into my ear. Your sugared words were all I could hear. You made me forget I was about. I'm so far over you that I can't get out. I did not run, I did not hide. I could not see the murder in your eyes. You ripped me up, cut just like a knife. Tore me to pieces, ruined my life. Kill you, get you out of my head, but I just can't forget those things that you said. I did not run, no, I did not hide, 'cause I could not see the murder in your eyes. You ripped me up, just like a knife, tore me to pieces, ruined my life.
Just FYI chat, these songs are all older songs, and so a lot of them are gonna be pretty dark. I was not in a good mental state. I'm still not, but I'm definitely doing better than I was. And I use music as a very, very big coping mechanism. So some of these might be a little dark. There was a raid. Oh, there's a raid. Okay, and a soup, thank you so much for the raid. Sorry, I missed it. I'm so sorry. But thank you for the raid. Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate it very much. So sorry I missed it. It was like 5 minutes ago. Oh, it was like a 5 minute long song. But yeah, so a lot of these are older songs. I use music as a very, very big coping mechanism to deal with my depression and anxiety. And so a lot of my lyrics will reflect that. Do you know End by Jeremy Zucker? I do, but I don't know if I'll just be able to play it. Wow. That was honestly one of the heavier songs, like the heaviest song I've ever written. That one originally, actually I usually play it on electric, but I didn't because I watched the VODs from last time as the electric and it didn't sound great. But yeah, so that's a heavier one. And my throat. Time is it? No, geez, we're not even an hour in. Okay. Okay, the other ones are okay. Let me find. Okay, we can do. Which one's this? Which song is this? That
Spirits Devil. I really wish I could figure out how Devil goes, because I really like that one. Okay, here's another good one. So when my girlfriend dumped me over text, I wrote literally like 6 songs in a single week. It was, as Josh likes to put it, it was the start of an era. So yeah, okay. 4 will probably be good. Let's see. Now it's so guy, he reminds me. Ooh, wow. Every song I hear reminds me. There we go. Okay. Funny thing is, this one actually sounds like a happy song, but it's it's not. Okay, here we go. This one is titled Wrong.
So you thought that you should end it all the time that we spent and the love that we'd found. So you went and rebuilt all of the walls, giving up on the work that we'd done to tear them all down. And I can say I never thought that it would end this way, with you breaking my heart into a million pieces, and I'm missing you. And every song I hear reminds me of all of those years we spent and I never spent together, and I never thought that we would ever split apart, but I guess that I was wrong. It's been just about a week. None of the pain's gone away. I don't even know what to think. I'm just missing you more every day. And I can say I never thought that it...
I messed that up.
And I can say I never thought that it would end this way. Breaking my heart into a million pieces, I'm missing you. And every song I hear reminds me of all of those years we spent together, and I never thought that we would ever split apart, but I guess that I was wrong. I guess that I was wrong. And lately I've been crying myself to sleep at night, and I can't tell what's wrong or right with everything I do in my life. Song I hear reminds me of all of those years we spent together, and I never thought that we would ever split apart, but I guess that I was wrong. I guess that I was wrong.
This headphone is not working. It's like cutting out weird. I have to plug my headphones back into my computer versus my interface because it's doing weird things. Maybe no more piano. We'll see. Climbing back underneath the desk, chat. I'll be back.
didn't definitely didn't just hit my head on the bottom of my desk. Yikes, that hurt. Chat, someone please get me a computer that has the headphone jacks in the front that actually work. Because the headphone jacks in the front of my computer don't work, so I have to climb around to the back side to plug it in. Okay. That's one of them done. Okay. Wrong, we have... Ooh, here we go. Another one. Okay, so... For those of you who listen, or at least know of Matt Mason, you are going to be able to tell very, very quickly that I was listening to a lot of him when I wrote these songs, specifically this song. Josh, you will... this is going to sound literally like I'm doing a cover of a Matt Mason song, just because it basically sounds like a song he would write. Yikes. Okay, here we go.
All in one moment, everything changed. All of my life wasted away. All of my world crumbled to pieces. But what can I say? It's just another day in the life of a broken man. What can I say? What can I do? I guess nothing I did was enough for you. It's getting so hard, but I'm trying to stay strong. Got nothing to stand on. All in one moment, everything changed. All of my life wasted away. All of my another day in the life of a broken man. Who can I be if I can't be me? When you left, you shattered my identity. Getting so hard, but I'm trying to stay strong. You were my rock, now I've got nothing to stand on, stand on, stand on. All in one moment, everything changed. To getting so tired. I'm growing weary. Everything's dark and everything's dreary. I'm getting so tired. I'm growing weary. All in one moment, everything changed. All of my life.
More time. Okay, we got Goodbye. This one's good too. The funny thing is, I actually wrote most of these on a ukulele because I was working at a it's called Flag Camp. It's a day camp. In my community, and so I brought my ukulele along with me, to play for the kids and whatever. It was a Christian day camp, so you know, for song service and you know, worship, stuff like that. And so I brought it along to do that. And so I just had it with me like all day, every day. And you know, when you just got dumped and you're trying to have a mental breakdown in front of a bunch of kids, you playing ukulele over in the corner. So I did that. And I wrote songs. So it's weird trying to like do the conversions over to guitar. Oh, bye, Joshy. Okay, what do we got? Okay, this one could. How does this one go? I don't know how this one goes. This happens when you write a song like 2 years ago and you haven't played it since. It's a little bit of an issue. Okay, what else we got? Okay, let's see here. Did I ever finish this one? Okay, I mean, this one isn't really finished, but it's an interesting one. What have I done? No, you don't mean it. Can't help think. Am I even needed? My brain doesn't work like I know that it should. I've been blessed with a curse, wouldn't stop if I could.
Time's running out like I knew that it would. So throw me in a hearse and leave me for good. Am I more than the second sun? Am I more than broken one? Am I more than shattered pieces? Am I more than nothing but reasons to move on?
I just realized I'm going through the wrong input. Hold up. You know what, chat? Those last two lines that you have, I literally just have up to the broken, but I... You know what, chat? Let's just finish the song right now. I kind of want to do this. I actually forgot how much I like these lyrics. Chat, we're going to write a song.
What have I done? I know you don't mean it. Can't help but think, am I even needed?
Because that's the first verse. Maybe it's just one of those songs you just kind of repeat the whole thing. Or you just repeat like the song a couple times. Actually kind of works. Let's try that.
What if I done? I know you don't mean it. I can't help but think, am I even needed? My brain doesn't work like I know that it should. I've been blessed with a curse. Wouldn't stop if I could. Time's running out like I knew that it would. Throw me in a hearse and leave me for good. Am I more than a second son? Am I more than the broken one? Am I more than shattered pieces? More than a couple reasons to stay. What if done? I know you don't mean it, but I can't help but think, am
Am I even needed? My brain doesn't work like I know that it should. I've been blessed with a curse, wouldn't stop if I could. And time's running out like I knew that it would. Throw me in a hearse and leave me for good. One. Am I more than shattered pieces? Am I more than a couple of reasons to stay?
I will definitely have to work on that. So I actually liked one. I forgot how much I liked one. I never finished that one. That was one that I ended up writing at like 3 in the morning. Hold on, let me stop my inputs. Keep forgetting to do this. That was one that I ended up writing at like 3 in the morning. I literally got out of bed to do it. And I was really worried I was going to wake my parents up. So I wrote it on my electric. So I was able to plug my headphones into my amp. So you couldn't hear the guitar. Chat. So this is something that I'm proud of, but at the same time I'm not. So I kind of wrote a song for the Dream SMP, and then being me, who's a procrastinator, I kind of forgot to actually record it and do anything with it, and so it's just kind of here. I wrote it literally at the fall of Lemanberg. So I wrote it after like Schlatko, after the election is when I wrote it, like right after that happened. And by the time I like remembered it, it was, you know, way too. Okay, can I play? Yes, I can. What key is it in?
We have one brother, we made.
Okay, here we go. Okay, so this song I actually wrote it from whose perspective? Okay, this I wrote actually from Wilbur's perspective. Pretty much, you'll be able to figure it out. But post on YouTube. I need to, but at this point, it's way too late. Like, it's way too late. But anyways, so this is basically Wilbur talking to Tommy after the election. Oh, swap the input.
I think I originally wrote this on piano, but it's fine. This is called To My Brother. It's over. Gotta get the right tempo. It's over and we have won. There you go. We stand proud and face the sun. We gave up everything. But we
did it, you and me. Brother, we've made it. We stand atop the world, brother, can you see it? A beautiful flag unfurled. But somehow it doesn't seem fair how we stand here without a care. Let's let the others choose, lest our power we abuse. Brother, we'll win this. Look at the people out there, brother, they love us. And there's no need to fear, brother, what's happening. Something has gone wrong, brother, get ready. We need to stay strong. It all happened so fast, my world turned upside down. No time for goodbyes as we ran out of town. As we flee to the woods where we hide for some time, a thought pushes through, reaching into my mind. Brother, are we the bad guys? I've only done what I thought was right. Brother, are we wrong here? Should we even continue the fight? I'm past that moment of doubt. I don't care how much you shout. I've seen a beautiful sight, but you won't see the light. Brother, I'm sorry, but I'll do what I have to do. Brother, tell her I'm sorry. If I don't make it through,
so funny story. So when I wrote that, Will and Nikki were still a thing, kind of. You know, they weren't really a thing, but like they were kind of. But more importantly, at this point, it was not canon that Tommy and Will were brothers. They just, in my mind, they just acted like brothers. And so I was like, okay, we'll do this. Reminds me of Scarlet Ibis. Oh god, space. No. Also, welcome to the chat. I don't know how long you've been here, but welcome. Oh, I hate that song. Or not song, it's not a song. I'm stupid. I'm banging if you put it on YouTube. You know, I honestly, this is one that's simple enough that I could probably record and like do myself. Okay, tell you what, chat. One of you, I need one of you to make me a... Do you have a YouTube or someone to post? I don't. I just have my VODs channel. Maybe I'll just put it there. I don't know. Maybe I'll just make a Krizos YouTube channel, whatever. But anyways, this one I feel like is simple enough for me to actually be able to, like, record it and do it myself. Sorry, I gotta go. Oh, goodbye, Cherry. Thank you so much for stopping by. Appreciate it so much. And there's one that's simple enough that I can probably actually do and like mix and do all this stuff myself. It won't sound terribly professional, that's fine. But chat, if I'm gonna actually do this, I need someone to draw or make me a like a image for it, like a background image for it. Something that I can like upload it with. Mercury, I'm looking at you. I don't even know if Mercury's in the chat. But yeah, artists go. Artists go. Make me something like that, send to me, and honestly. Yeah, see, I saw Moon was mad they didn't show it to her, but honestly, I literally completely forgot about it until I just clicked on it. Like, I didn't even remember the name. I was like, to my brother, like, which one's that? And I clicked on it, and I was like, oh, it's this one. So I didn't even remember it, which is kind of funny. What else we got? Ooh, is this the one I think it is? No. I think that was cool. So this next one I want to play. What is your VOD channel? It's literally just Krizos VODs. It's literally just Krizos VODs. Let me see if I can find this. Creative right. Oh no. Was that on my old computer? Oh no, hold up. That one might. Oh no. Oh no. Hop up, doggy delivery. Okay, so this song, I'm trying to remember where it is. I don't know where I ended up putting it. This was actually originally a poem that I wrote for a creative writing class that I was in. And I'm trying to remember. I'm just 80 subs. Wait, I actually have 80 subs. Oh, jeez. I haven't even looked at the VOD channel so long. So this one actually is a poem originally that I then, for the final project, the teacher wanted us to like revise it and change it. And I was like, you know what? This could be fun. So I turned it into a song and turned that in. I got an A on it. So I actually got like 105 on it. It was amazing. But I don't know. I don't know where that one went. I don't know where that one is. No, this is way too far down. Crap. See, chat, this is actually really good one, but I don't remember the lyrics for it. I don't remember, like, I know some of them, but I don't remember all of them. I don't know where they went. I'm really worried that they're on my other computer. Let me keep scrolling down. I don't know if I'm able to find it. Dang it. Oh. Chat, I just I just found the song that I wrote for her. Oh jeez. That's why you don't scroll. That's why you don't scroll down. Okay, let me find. Wait, there was one here. That was really good. I just remembered. I have so much random crap in my Google Drive. So much random crap. I literally need to make a new Google account because I'm like running out of storage space on Google Drive, which is stupid because they give you so much free space. It's like, you know, move it, whatever, or upgrade. And I'm like, I don't want to pay money. I don't have money. Okay. Open new tab. Okay, which one's this? Which one's this? No, that's not it. Surprised Ollie isn't here. Yeah, Ollie's in Europe. He's probably sleeping. Which one's this one? That's not it. Oh no, it took me back to the top. Dang it. This is so scuffed. This is so scuffed. Like usual, but it's fine. It's fine. There's one specific song that I saw, and I scrolled past it to look for the other one. There it is, found it. Which one's this one? Oh, that one. Oh, I just found a different one that was dark. Oh boy. Okay. Okay, here we go. Oh, gotta swap the input. Again, I'm supposed to get up in 2 hours. Cherry, go to sleep, please. You can always watch the VOD. Please, for the love of God. How do the verses go? I'm trying to remember how the verses go on this one. Oh well, we'll give it a shot. Remember the chorus.
Well, I was singing love songs, you were singing a different tune. How did everything go so wrong, so fast and so soon? I thought we were beautiful together.
I don't remember that one. Thorin, I'm trying to sing. I don't remember that one. I'll have to look it alone. See if I can remember. Oh, okay. This one. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, this one is. This one's dark. Wow. Okay.
You should see. You should see the scars that you left me with. You should hear the words that you caused across my lips. You should see the river of tears that you made me cry. You should hear the things that I'll scream to an empty sky. What can I say? Left me this way. You shouted me at the core. Left me bleeding on the floor. You should see My eyes don't light up like they should. You should know that I'd move on if I could. You should see that you shattered me so heartlessly. You should have known that I'd break so easily. What can I say when you left me this way?
No, that's how the chorus goes. I don't remember how the chorus goes. I remember the verse, but I don't remember the chorus. Dang it, this is annoying. This always happens to me. Okay. Okay, you guys want to hear... Okay, what's a good song that Thorne sings too? I'm trying to remember. He likes a lot of Matt Mason and Need to Breathe. It's funny because that's what... I think it's because my voice sounds so similar to Matt Mason's. And because of that... He likes sing along. Gravedigger. I've done them before. I could do it again, though. I could do it again. That one's fun. Well, I'll do Cringe. Cringe is fun.
Love will come over. Look what I've done. I've been alone so long, I feel like I'm on the run. Love will come over, kick up the dust. I've got a secret starting to rust. She said I'm looking like a bad man, smooth criminal. Said my spirit doesn't move like it did before. Said that I don't look like me no more, no more. Said I'm just tired. She said you're just high. I said I saw you in the water. I said I saw you in the water. Love will come home to me. Heads on the fritz. Gaudy intoxicated feelings comfortably mixed. Love will come home to me. Could you forget? I got a secret. Digging the dead. She said I'm looking like a bad man, smooth criminal. Said my spirit doesn't move like it did before. Said that I don't look like me no more, no more. She said I'm just tired. She said you're just high. I said I saw you in the water. I said I saw you in the water. Sweating all your sins out. Putting all your thoughts back together. Oh, we just don't blend now. All of my attempts weathered. Oh, I make you cringe now. Don't I make you cringe? Don't I make you cringe now? Don't I make you cringe? She said I'm looking like a bad man, smooth criminal. She said my spirit doesn't move like it did before. She said that I don't look like me no more, no more. Said I'm just tired. She said you're just high. She said I'm looking like a bad man, smooth criminal. Said my spirit doesn't move like it did before. Said that I don't look like me no more, no more. Said I'm just tired. She said you're just high. I said I saw you in the water.
lover come over.
See, whenever I play like an F chord like that, I think it's like an F suspended or something. Like, it's literally the first chord for Hallucinogenics, which is another one of Matt Mason's. It's also really good. Should I do that one? I'll do that one. That one's fun. It's one of the most popular ones.
Pushing past the limit, tripping on hallucinogenic. Pushing past the limit.
Can I hit that key? I think I can.
Pushing past the limit, tripping on hallucinogenic.
I can. Okay, there we go.
Tripping on a loose end of chance. A cigarette burned my finger, but I forgot I lit it. Rip it with my sinners, cause fuck it, man, I ain't no beginner. Then I crawled back to the life that I said I wouldn't live. Cause I just couldn't open up, I'm always shifting. Go find yourself a man who's strong and tall and Christian. Pushing past the limit, tripping on a hallucinogenic. My cigarette burned my finger cause I forgot I lit it.
Good night, Cherry.
Drunken in Seattle, two Moses and without a paddle. I don't remember your face or your hair or your name or your smile. Cause I just couldn't open up, I'm only shifting. Go find yourself a man who's strong and tall and Christian. Pushing past the limit, tripping on hallucinogenics. My cigarette burned my finger cause I forgot I lit it. Cause I carried on like the wayward son. And now through and through I'll come undone.
Oh, my voice is gone, I can't blow notes.
And now I am just but the wayward man. What with my bloodshot eyes and my shaky hands.
Shaky? Why did I say that?
Cause I carry on like the wayward son. And now through and through I'll come undone. And now I am just but the wayward man. What with my bloodshot eyes and my shaky hands. Pushing past the limit, tripping on hallucinogenics. My cigarette burned my finger cause I forgot I lit.
Val, you don't have lag because you're actually secretly living in my basement. Just kidding, that wouldn't work because I'm the one who lives in the basement. Lives in the under basement. If you notice, your phone volume is actually all the way off and you're just hearing me through the vents. No, that's not a good one.
Ooh, Beggar Song. That's another good one. Wait, does that work? Hold up. That's an E. Four. I'm gonna go C. Oh, wait, hold up. Three, four. That works. G.
Don't talk to me. Oh, and I'm a beat down, washed up son of a bitch. I don't want no cigarette and all my money. But I'm a beat down. Let it keep out.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. Zos is a gamer dude that lives in his mother's basement. Dude, I just turned 18 this summer. I'm a senior in high school. Where am I supposed to be living?
Jesus, come talk to me. I'm but a blind mess. I'm wild and free. I know that I need my...
Oh, wrong input. That's going to be clipping so bad. Let me start over.
Talk to me. I am but a blind mess. I'm wild and free. I know that I need us more than I need me. One more whiskey. I am wild and free. Oh, but I'm a beat down, washed up son of a bitch. One more cigarette and all my money is spent, but I'm be damned if I let it keep me down. Oh yeah, I'm a beat down, washed up son of a bitch. I got one more cigarette and all my money is spent, but I'm be damned if I let it keep me down.
Oh, can I get a hug too?
Oh, my mother Mary, come walk with me. I am on four drugs. I'm wild and free.
How do I do what?
I know that I failed less the less I knew me. Wander through the darkness and come walk with me. Oh, but I'm a beat down, washed up son of a bitch. I got one more cigarette and all my money is spent, but I'm be damned if I let it keep me down. Yeah, yeah, I'm a beat down, washed up son of a bitch. I got one more cigarette and all my money is spent, but I'm be damned if I let it keep me down. Yeah, you know that it's not over. It's okay to let yourself hurt. Swim it in the murky water. Come on out. Yeah, you know that it's not over. It's okay to let yourself hurt. Swim it in the murky water. Won't you come on out? Yeah, we sing a beat down, washed up beggar song. And we'll sing it even louder when the money's gone. Because we'll be damned if we let it keep us down. Yeah, I'm a beat down, washed up son of a bitch. I got one more cigarette and all my money is spent, but I'm be damned if I let it keep me down. Yeah, you know that it's not over. It's okay to let yourself hurt. Swimming in the murky water, won't you come on out? Yeah, you know that it's not over. It's okay to let yourself hurt. Swimming in the murky water. my money to spend, but I'm be damned if I let it keep me down.
Thanks also for putting me on mute to make Moodle back. Okay. Bye, Space. Bye, Space. Go make music. Go have fun. What time is it? Okay, running out of time. What are some other good ones? Ooh, Unconditional. That one's good. Does this key work? Check your DMs. I don't know. Why does everyone... No one DMs me except for when I'm streaming. Then people DM me. Try something you want. Okay. Why does no one seem to understand the fact that I can't play a song unless I have heard it before, like at least a couple times? Everyone keeps on sending me things, and I can't do it. Wait. Wait, chat, did you see that? Lettuce goes, Eitan, delete this. And he deletes it. Eitan supremacy. That was funny. Eitan. We're out of water. Good thing we're ending this soon. I found my guitar pick, chat. It was underneath my water bottle. Finally, I can go back to my good pick. Finally. Okay, let's see.
Mind's so strong. Body's tired. Maybe love was always near. Chain smoke the pack. Salt Lake City.
Okay. Okay, I think I can do that one.
So what? Maybe love was always near.
Okay, so cape two. Okay. Okay, chat, this one's also going to be a little high because Mans has a range and he also hasn't been singing for 2 hours straight. Here we go. What's going on here? There we go. My capo was wrong. Oh, wrong input.
I gotta remind myself to do this. Here we go. Mama's so strong, but her body's tired. But she jumps up to hug me when I come home. Dad hates to smoke, but he chews tobacco. He taught me to fight. Got on my own.
Something's wrong here. Something's out of tune. Hold up. This hurts my ears. There we go.
Hi, Pop. Welcome back. Where have you been?
Why?
Mama's so strong, her body's tired. Jumps up to hug me when I come home. Dad hates to smoke, but he chews tobacco. He taught me to find God on my own.
Randall is no stranger to trouble. But her boys are gonna love that crazy soul. Oh, and Brittany's still scared from after Banner. But if Andrew was here, he'd be proud of her. So maybe love was always near. Maybe love needs the fear. And maybe love was a broken thing. And maybe love. So I chain smoked the pack in Salt Lake City. Voice sounds the same when I'm alone. Oh, goodbye, Sharpie. I was drunk at the wheel in Norfolk, Virginia. You won't miss much, I'm almost done. Oh, when I came to tears thinking of her. Darling, I know that I haven't told you, but you mean more to me than you must know. But my head's full of fear, my heart of sorrow. What do you want us to call you? But when I'm patient enough, your voice echoes. So maybe love was always near. Maybe love needs the fear. Maybe love is a broken thing. Maybe love needs the
pain. Oh, the voice crack. Carrying you, it's carrying you. Don't let it go. I'm so far away. It's carrying you, it's carrying you. Don't let it go. I'm so far.
Well, I'm gonna be honest, you could not have showed up at a worse time.
Shows up to hear like the last couple notes of the song before I end the stream. I am very sorry, I feel bad about it now. But it is late. My throat needs a break. This has been really fun. Kind of our adjust for again. I want to go to try. I was thinking something. Me to be like Dream SMP. Wait, which one? Which one? Check Twitter after stream. Ask important question. Okay. Moth loves you. You can DM me. DM me. I can explain it better there. Just DM me either on Twitter or Discord. Both DMs are open, I believe. Drown me. I would. My water bottle's empty. So I hope you guys all enjoyed the stream. I had a great time. It was really fun. Definitely gonna be doing this again. So make sure to tune in on the first Monday of January, February, March, April. First Monday of April. Actually, I might not be here because I might be out of town for my brother's wedding. We'll find out. I will definitely do a makeup Music Monday. Ah, Chad, I'm dumb. Why did I name it Music Monday? I could have done like Singing Stream Sunday or something. I am a fool. Brozo sweating. So yeah, I'm gonna try and find someone to raid. So I hope you guys all have a great night, or morning, whatever time it is for you. We're gonna find someone to raid, so feel free to stick around if you want to. If not, I will see you guys all I'll see you guys all tomorrow night at 8 p.m. EST. So make sure to show up if you can. If not, have a great night, and I will see you guys all later at some point. Have a great night.